time he's come back. So I expect the best Shogun we've seen so far in this Dan Anderson fight.
He's going to be trying to stand up and maybe try and finish the fight. He hits hard, he's aggressive. It's going to make for an entertaining fight.
Drops his hand and he nails him with an overhand right. And a takedown from the Olympic wrestler. Anderson, perfect shot on that right. And the ground and pound. Anderson at the age of 40 has added the Strikeforce Light Heavyweight Championship to his mantle.
To ground and pound the crap out of him. I think Brazilians have always been at or near the top. The sport's evolving, the game's getting tougher, and the older I get, the smarter I get with things, but the bigger the challenge also.
Two of the best strikers in the 205-pound division. You're not going to see a wrestling match. You're not going to see two guys going for submissions. This is going to be a stand-up war between two.